Hello and welcome. My name is Daffy Roth and this is my YouTube channel. And in today's video, we are going to be continuing our playthrough of The Room Part 3. Now, last episode, we went through the workshop. It was actually a lot of fun. There was a lot of little cool stuff. But that being said, I believe we have one more chapter left. And then we'll dive into the separate ending. So, with that being said, let's just dive into it, shall we? All right, so of course we're back here. So, still don't know what this is for. I'm sure we'll figure all this out. And this changes that. So yeah, like I said, there's a bunch of like little stuff that's still left over that we gotta do. So let's just head straight to the main room. Drop our triangle. Rather. A leather-bound book. I'm hitting the eye for inventory. MMO. Okay. Oh. Alright, well, I think I know where to go with this. Which room was it? Also, you know what? I just had a thought. In that one room where we got the square, The other thing was round, so what I want to see, let's try this here. All right, we're gonna head back to the library. But I think that's where we gotta drop all this stuff. I just have to remember which room it is. That. All right, so we have an elevator, but first let's go. I just want to see if my theory, probably not, but you know, it's always worth a shot, right? blank wax cylinder. Well, I mean, I guess that's all we can do here. Surprisingly enough, though, that was the solution. Well, for now, let's go down. Up we go. I knew you would not disappoint me. You have proven yourself a worthy apprentice, and now you stand at the threshold, on the threshold of mankind's greatest day. I have not brought you here simply to bear mute witness to my achievements. You have a role to play, one more pivotal than you will ever know. Know that the breakthrough we now make together, I could never have made without your vital contribution, Craftsman. I'm feeling that like we're going to get like stuck in nothingness forever so that he can like live forever or something. All right, look, let's just blindly go through this. All right, so negative, positive, negative. Like an observatory. A screwdriver. I kind of wish the game would let me do is just walk around freely. But, you know. August 7th, my fate rests in a terrible paradox. I have need to trap a soul of great brilliance, but for them to exert the brilliance I seek, they must surely also see the trap. The outcome is balanced on a razor's edge. They yearn for the source of the null, just as I have, I could feel so long. I must blind them to their fate. Well, that doesn't really help me. But I mean, that kind of confirms what I was saying, though. That's just a key, and I don't have the key. Just looking. All right, well, that solves that problem. Didn't even should have thought about that. Right, well, this is a smaller room than normal. Etched glass disc. I couldn't tell if it was gonna let me put her down there. Okay, I'm not. Oh, it's in the code. I didn't quite pick those out. I mean, I saw them, but I thought they were like push button. I see. A scrap of parchment. A telescope lens. Maybe a scratch of parchment goes here. I mean, do they? No, they don't always line up, but this one. Let's try that one. Let's metal plate. Fantastic. Oh my goodness, metal plate. Okay. This one. All right, let's try those. Oh, okay. So the bar and for the moon. A large iron handle. Oh, I've gotten 2 out of 3. Let me do this. Oh, there is a whole nother room in here. I feel really stupid. Now you shall see what this whole adventure has been in pursuit of. Have you ever experienced a moment so tantalizing? This is our prize, yours and mine. Your resistance to the Null is remarkable. None but me could craft this key, and none but you could turn it. I'm sure of that now. Everything is in readiness. The last few calculations will pose you little difficulty, and once you open the gateway, I will join you. Let us stride through it together and become the greatest explorers in a dozen generations. The Craftsman. So there is a level of like Lovecraftiness. Like, I don't know if anyone's ever seen Far Out of Space, but it's kind of reminding me somewhat of that. But obviously, he wants to explore the Null. All right, so the Observatory. Small gear. I'm not sure. I don't have a reference point for that. So let's. A large gear. I mean, okay. I don't know what I did there. I still don't have a reference point for this, though. Maybe I can throw this option now. There we go. A model sundial. Okay. The fight. Let's see here. Oh. No, not quite. Ugh, hate that it keeps taking me out. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I'm missing a gear. The triangle one. So my thought process is that this is the map. I honestly don't know. I mean, obviously I solved it or whatever. But all right, well, no, I have to try it there. Right back. Just to do this. An intricate orb. Small brass handle. An orb with a socket. Interesting. Okay. Got it. All right, that took a lot longer than it probably should have. All right, there's the key. All right, well, we have this part. So let's put you there. Push you in. Okay. That does, but okay, there we go. Well, I guess maybe we were supposed to get the metal casing first, but I brute forced it, so. A stone carving. I mean, I don't know if I need to. Look at that. get the green. It's just weird how it was lining up, but okay. Lines cover. All right, so I this is on. Interesting. Okay. Oh, okay, it's not a triangle, it's just... Just one coordinate. I just wish I could move this so much faster. Circle, square, I know the map is next to this thing, so oh, you got that one already. Thank you. All right, that's collapsed. Let's do this here. I'm imagining this like little drone. Okay, so there is that one. Okay, and then like in Stargate. Orb. Your Chris. Interesting planet. The stars themselves conspire to block your path to the observatory, but your perseverance is admirable. Does each step move you closer to freedom or deeper within this tangled maze? All right, friends, this video is running almost an hour and 20 minutes at this point. I'm going to edit it down somewhat for time's sake. But that being said, I know your time is precious and I appreciate you spending it with me. I don't ever want to waste your time. So, but that being said, I hope you are enjoying it. I'm having fun. It's not very often that you really get to use your brain. I remember back in the day, trying to play Myst and, Riven and all those kind of games, and I could just never solve the puzzles. But good news is I actually got all those games. So I do plan on going through them as well. I mean, as far as this game is concerned, I've only ever had to use support once so far. So I'm pretty proud of myself. But that was mostly because I think that since this game came out on iPhones and stuff first, I think a lot of it's based on touchscreen. So the mouse is just janky. And I'm having to play it in windowed mode. So the taskbar gets in the way. And it's just... So really, it was just underneath that one floor. But... In either case, friends, like I said, stay true to yourselves, follow your hearts, and stay safe out there. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.